has something that they call the hype cycle, which is this trajectory that every new technology goes through before it eventually reaches the plateau of productivity. The hype builds and builds and builds until it reaches the absolute tippy top of that cycle, and then it starts to descend into the trough of disillusionment. From there, we start to find more specific use cases and actually figuring out how to make the most of technology, and it plateaus into this space of true productivity being delivered rather than hype. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a collection of different technologies, but what we've seen is that one by one, these different technologies are starting to make it to the top of the hype cycle. So first, generative AI hit it, now we're seeing agentic AI hit it, and generative AI is starting to come down into that trough. Specifically with generative AI, the promises that have been made in terms of the value that it would bring forward haven't necessarily met what all the hype said it was going to. And agentic AI is about to start making that true descent. But we're seeing all of these companies who are involved in the AI game in some capacity come out and saying, we're doing layoffs for the sake of AI because we're so effective now. But in reality, it comes down to probably having overhired at one component and realizing that they needed to restructure the company to actually be able to drive real decisions. They need the capital to be able to do other things like offset what they've invested in AI or continue to double down on their bet in it. Or three, the economy is truthfully not in a great space, so we're likely to see layoffs because of that, but companies are going to do what they can to offset it and make it seem like it's not a bad thing and they're not financially struggling. But if they can make AI seem more alluring and like they are so effective that they don't need people, their hope is that they can convince other people to invest money into the technology that they're producing in order to hopefully get their return back. But a lot of these companies like Salesforce are heavily invested in agentic AI, which is at the top of the hype cycle right now. So what happens when it falls?